Snell with that three that was just knocked in by Dallas's Dorian Finney-Smith.
That's a big hit.